The good news is we're not seeing any evidence that would lead us to believe that we can't meet the next step in May, the really important step, 17th of May, and then ultimately, obviously, the 21st of June. But it's much better to be careful and follow the data, collect the data properly, analyse it, and then make a decision than to... We all want to obviously get our freedoms back as quickly as possible, but let's do this properly, let's do it safely.
That if two people who've had both had two doses of vaccine and have both served, if that's the right term, at least 14 days after their second dose, then I would be highly confident scientifically that if those were reputable vaccines, then indeed it would be incredibly safe for those two people to meet. So the answer to your question, though, is soon. I really hope soon, but not quite now.
Didn't hurt a bit, just like the Queen said, barely a scratch.
Good.
Thank you, JVT.
Please remember that nobody under 42, other than the clinically extremely vulnerable, in whom the vaccine may be slightly less effective, and healthcare workers, have had the vaccine, let alone had two courses and been 14 days beyond it. So I know this feels tantalisingly extremely close, and it is going to be frustrating at times for people, particularly those who've had their two doses, but we just need to make sure we don't have to go backwards again on any of this and just kind of, you know, just hold the line for just a teeny bit longer.